coming. You have any idea what time it is? You look like shit, man.
I feel like shit.
What'd you do to deserve all this?
I didn't. Lewis did.
You were hanging out with Lewis.
Fuck no! I was at Yonko's studio listening to some new music and Vegas' thugs stormed in and dragged me away like a piece of trash.
Vegas Salazar's boys busted you up?
He did so himself.
What an honor.
Oh, and he's really after Lewis.
Yeah, sure looks like it. So why's Vegas looking for Lewis?
Well, he feels like the bus last month was Lewis's fault.
Shit.
And he wants Lewis to pay the loss. All of it.
Jesus Christ. That's 20, 25 kilos. Lewis don't have that kind of money.
Lewis? Fuck no. Lewis got no money. And Vegas made it perfectly clear that this wasn't his first fuck up. There's no room for negotiations on this one. But you see, Lewis's problems didn't start till Monday night.
What do you mean?
Well, apparently someone broke in a stash house in East LA Monday night. Shot the whole fucking place up and ran away with a shit ton of drugs.
Who owned the depot?
Fuck if I know.
Because it sounds like Vegas could have forced Lewis to pay his debts back by stealing from his competition.
Exactly. And everything would have been perfectly right had Lewis showed up to the drop where Vegas was waiting for on Monday morning.
Are you kidding me?
Nope. And 54 hours later, nobody seems to know where the fuck the Spricks are.
So this shit had just bounced with the drugs.
Yep. There's gotta be a price on his head at this point, right?
Oh, 100%. Shit. He probably didn't tell Rachel, did he?
About the drugs or the debt?
Either. And he has to know that somebody would come looking for him, right?
It's his sister. He had to give her a heads up.
Nah, that selfish prick only thinks about himself. He's probably left town by now with the drugs, and whoever's looking for him is gonna go after Rachel for leverage.
She's still on the west side?
Yeah, off Bundy.
You leave now?
Yeah. She's gotta go. I gotta get her to LAX. Take a shower, get some rest. I got a feeling it's gonna be a long day. Call Lewis. Call Rachel. Come on. Fuck. Thank you. Who is that?
No idea. But it ain't Rachel.
Where is she?
You think I'd be here if I knew? Come with me.
Nah, I'm good, man.
Boss wants to see you.
Vegas is here?
Mm-hmm.
Spence, my man. Good seeing you. Coffee?
Yeah, sure. How's the hand?
Your friend Logan's got quite the lip. I mean, he's lucky it didn't break anything.
I'll be sure to pass on the apology.
Don't. You know me, I'm not the kind of guy who apologizes.
Why are you here?
I just wanted to see if you showed up.
And if I hadn't?
I would have thought that you might be in on it.
In on what, exactly? Because to me, it looks like you've got Louis doing your dirty work to pay back the mountain of debt that you piled onto him.
It was all Louis. It was Louis's master plan. He owed us $1.3 million, and when he showed up with the intention of paying us back, we listened. Would I encourage someone to go and rob a cartel stash house and kill three other members in the process? Fuck no! Shit's crazy! I mean, Carlos, isn't that shit crazy? That shit's crazy!
You had him steal cartel drugs.
Again, his idea. I just, you know, pushed him in the right direction.
How did they know it was him?
I don't know, but seems like the genius used his own car. And they knew who he was because they snagged his sister. I mean, they got her even before we got here, right? Actually, I'm pretty sure the Mexicans are tracking him down as we speak.
Tracking him?
Yeah.
What do you mean, his phone and shit?
Well, I don't think they would have had time for that. They probably have transmitters and drugs.
So they know where he is right now?
Longitude and latitude. The moment your boy stops moving, bam, they get him.
He is not my boy.
Oh yeah, he is. Don't deny your friends. Come on, you ran with him for years, and your boy fucked up. You know how this works.
Okay, all right, listen. He still has the drugs. So that's something, right? We go way back with both you and your father.
Yeah.
I'm sure there's something we can figure out, right?
Figure something out? You fucked me. You proper fucked me. I'm sorry, I can't let this one slide. Look. I like you, Spence. You know, you're a good guy. You're a good guy. Don't misinterpret this conversation for anything else than what it is. You know? Louis owed us some money. Money that now I'm not gonna be able to collect from him, so by default, this debt goes to his crew.
Nah, we don't owe you shit. Louis owes you.
Look, I'm just gonna pretend that I didn't hear that. Because I'm playing, Spence. In this situation, no, I'm just not vibing with it anymore. Look, I don't take betrayal very well. Just don't. It's like my thing. You just gotta be happy that you showed up as you did. Because you don't have a clue what's going on, and that's good. That's a good thing for you. Because if I had whiff of suspicion that you were involved in this? Well, you'd be swimming in a tub of acid by noon.
can.
Can what, motherfucker? Hmm? Can fucking what? Hmm? I'm the one who's gonna deal with the Mexican shit. I'm the fucking victim here, okay? So, just... Look, you have a whole week to get my money.
And what about Rachel?
Whew, I would not want to be her right now. If he doesn't give them their drugs back, well, they're gonna skin her alive.
And the girl in the tub?
The girl in the bathroom. What about her?
Your exact fucking location!
How are they tracking me, man?
That's your opening line. Not your missing sister?
How?
The drugs! There's probably a transmitter in the drugs. Where are you?
Let's not, okay? I got this handled.
Handled? Oh, you've got this handled. Listen to me, you selfish prick. Your sister is in the hands of the cartel. Vegas is on my ass
to pay back the money that you owe him.
The only way that we solve this is if you come back and return the drugs that you stole, all right? I need you to come back to LA today.
I can't do that, Spence. I can't do that.
Are you for real right now, man? After everything that we've been through together, you're gonna roll your debts over on me? That's what's happening. You know that, right? And what about Rachel, huh? They will kill her to get to you,
Lewis.
You know that, right?
They butchered her roommate.
Don't you dare try to fucking put this on me.
Put this on you? Who the fuck else am I supposed to put it on?
Look, I told her to leave, man. I fucking... begged her to bounce, but clearly, she didn't want to fucking listen to me. Man, I asked her to do one simple fucking thing.
For years, I've covered for her.
Gotten her out of so much shit and paid for it with blood and money that I never had.
Lewis.
And for what? Huh? So that ungrateful bitch could go back to snorting and fucking her way through the West Side without so much as a thank you?
Nah, man. Don't try to take
some moral high ground with me right now. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I know.
Know what?
I see you behind my back, fucking my sister like a little fucking rat, huh?
You, Rachel,
and everyone else was always fine with me pulling the short straw. Year after year after year after year after year after fucking year.
You were all cool with me taking the
fucking blame after the bus and falling right into Vegas's pocket for a gig we were all a part of. That was all of us. And none of you offered to help. Not a fucking penny, when you all knew I didn't have any fucking money.
I'm being pushed to my breaking
point, Spence. I really am. And nobody is looking out for me but me.
You know what, you're right. And I get why you did what you did. And we can talk about this and how you feel about how we've treated you, but I need you to come back to LA. I will take care of you and Rachel. I will get you out of this, all right? I'll come up with an exit plan, get you some cash. I will take care of your debts with Vegas. I see you, Lewis. I see you, man. I see you, brother. But the cartel will kill her if you don't come back and make this right, okay? Just tell me where you are. I'll meet you. I'll take it from there.
Yeah, I want to, Spence. I really want to, but I can't. I can't, and you know I can't.
Yes, you can, Lewis. Listen to me.
I don't have to listen to you anymore, Spencer.
She is your sister, man. She's your family.
Look, I'm gonna be a dad. Yeah. I'm gonna be a dad, man. I'm gonna have a baby girl. And I can't do this in LA. I can't do that to my family. So I'm getting out of here, bro.
Who is she?
You don't need to know that. But it's gonna be a fresh start. Fresh start for my family.
There's a better way to do this, Lewis.
Not for me.
Look,
I'm sorry, Spence, I really am.
Lewis.
Goodbye.
Lewis!
It's all here, man. It's all here and back at the house. Look, man. I'll double, okay? I'll double what they're paying you, I swear. I'm good for it. I got enough. We got enough, I'll double it. I'm gonna be a dad, man. Get the fuck off me! Fuck! God! Fuck!
Hey, it's Vince. Yeah, listen, I can't say much on the phone. The Vegas is pushing us into a corner. I need you to get the boys together. Tonight.